alone in the world was poor little Anne. As sweet a young child as you'd find, her parents had gone to their final reward, leaving their baby behind. Did you hear this? A poor little child was only 9 years of age when mother and dad went away. Still, she bravely worked at the one thing she knew to earn her few pennies a day. She made artificial flowers, flowers for ladies of fashion to wear. She made artificial flowers, you know those artificial flowers, fashioned from Annie's despair. With paper and shears, with some wire and wax, she made a peach, tulip and mum. As snowflakes drifted into her tenement room, her baby little fingers grew numb from making artificial flowers, flowers for ladies of high fashion to wear. She made artificial flowers, made out of Annie's despair. They found little Annie all covered with ice, still clutching her poor frozen shears. Amidst all the blossoms she had fashioned by hand and watered with all her young tears, there must be a heaven where little Annie can play in heavenly gardens and bowers. And instead of a halo, she'll wear around her head a garland of genuine flowers. No more artificial flowers, throw away those artificial flowers, flowers for ladies of society to wear. Throw away those artificial flowers, those dum-dum flowers, fashioned from Annie's, fashioned from Annie's despair.
Give her the real thing.